I love this movie. I'm a diehard, crazy, lifelong Spider-Man fan. Amazing Spider-Man 216, first appearance of Madame Web. And I'm like, how are they going to make a Madame Web movie without Madame Web? And you did it. You really did it. And it's awesome. How excited are you that you're finally starting to hear reactions like this?
Well, look, it's really exciting. I think when you set out to make something, you're always hoping it can be the best thing that it can possibly be, and you want to bring everything to it. And we definitely all left everything out there, that's for sure. But I think she's such a wonderful character. She's so grounded. Her superpower is just so unique and, you know, different to anything we've seen before. And the opportunity to bring clairvoyance to life on the big screen was just a gift I couldn't turn away.
You know, coming all the way back from the very beginnings of games, Game of Thrones, like, what, talk about what your take on that journey, you know, directing that versus directing Madame Web.
Well, you know, I've been so lucky to have such an incredible career in television over the last, I'm not going to say how many years, but I've definitely notched up over 100 episodes over the years. And without doubt, that was the foundation that I needed, you know, to have beneath me with which to leap to do this, you know. And it sounds a bit of a cliche, but everything, every job I've done, I've learned something on, you know, and then I was sort of just about ready to manage this. It's big, though. It's big. It was a little, some days it was a little bigger than I thought it was going to be. But it was incredibly exciting, and I'm just feel so privileged to have had the opportunity.
Well, God willing, you know, the movie is opening this weekend. It's President's Day weekend. It's a superhero movie. It does really well at the box office. You know, have you thought ahead to, let's say, Madame Web 2?
Well, you know what? If I had clairvoyance, I might be able to answer that one. But unfortunately, I don't.
Well, congratulations on the film.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. So nice to meet you.